My name is Andrea Williams, and I wrote a play titled Dangerous Seduction. The play will be at the Evergreen Theater, located at 1705 Poplar Avenue, and the dates are December 15th, 7 p.m., December 16th, 6 p.m., and December 17th, 4 p.m. Please come out. We want to show awareness to domestic violence, and we're trying to raise money. It's a fundraiser for the Memphis Police Association Charitable Foundation. And thank you so much. See you at the play. Seduction, the upcoming stage play that's cast by all Memphis police officers. It's a stage play about some social issues such as domestic violence. I am Janet. I'm playing the main lead female role. So please, we're asking for your support. December the 15th at 7 p.m., December the 16th at 6 p.m., and on December the 17th at 4 p.m. at the Evergreen Theater on Poplar and Evergreen. Please, we're asking for your support in this exciting stage play.
Nothing else to do. Yes, come see this. We're going to have some fun. You want to have some fun? Come hang out with us. This is where it's going to be. It's the weekend before Christmas. You ain't got nothing else to do. Go and get your Christmas presents out the way. December 15th, 16th, and 17th. Come see us. Come have some fun. Hey, everybody in there? I know you look. I know you see me. You see me now. I know you see me. You can't not see me. You can't not. So come see me in this. You ain't got nothing else to do. Christmas ain't here yet. Thanksgiving over. Come see us.
Yes.
Peace.
And I'm the set director for the Dangerous Seduction play that's going to be held December the 15th, 16th, and 17th. We are talking about doing a play concerning domestic violence. We would like for you all to come out and have a great time. It is very interesting, so please come out. Come join us. Sit back and relax. It is your time to see what a great play that it's going to be. Thank you, and hope to see you on those days.
See this? This is very important. Dangerous Seduction. Please come out. Show your support. It's going to be a message. It's serious, but there is a message behind all this. We're going to enjoy ourselves. We're going to laugh. But this is really, truly serious. Please come out. Show your support. I'll see you there.
Julius Burks, I play a character in the new play that's coming up, Dangerous Seduction. I play basically who I am. I play a police officer. I come in, I deal with the family. I ain't gonna give it away, but I deal with the situation once, then I come back and deal with it a little better the second time. If you really wanna know what's going on, if you really wanna have some fun, it's dealing with a serious situation, but there are some funny parts in it. You're gonna have a good time, you're gonna laugh, you're gonna cry. So if you wanna have a good time, you wanna see a good show, come check us out. Dangerous Seduction, December 15th, 16th, and 17th. Hope to see you there.
Hopefully, it encouraged you to come out, come see what we have going on. It's going to be lots of fun, great entertainment, and you will get the bang for your buck. Can't wait to see you. Thanks. Here I go.